What's good, Marauders? Hope you're having a sensational morning.
My name is Jordan.
My name is Luis.
And welcome to Monache's MTV.
Don't celebrate Christmas early. Thanksgiving first.
All right.
No.
Don't tell me what to do with my life.
It's the season to give thanks. What are you thankful for?
Thankful for a lot of stuff, you know, family, friends, sports, all that, dude.
Same, man, same.
Grateful we're still alive and living in this world.
I'm thankful for my dad always buying me stuff.
I'm thankful for Brianna Martinez.
I'm thankful for my best friend Rocio.
Thankful for my family and my friends.
Thankful for my mom giving me life.
I'm thankful for is this beautiful nature out here.
I'm thankful for being in MTA and being able to interact with all the people in it.
I'm thankful for my friends.
I'm thankful for food.
I'm thankful for chocolate.
I'm thankful for my best friend, Addison.
I'm thankful for my mom because she does a lot for our family.
I am thankful for having the opportunity to teach at Monache.
I'm thankful for all the support that I have gotten from all my teachers.
For having a job. Okay, there's a lot of people out there that don't have jobs. So I'm grateful for that.
Hey, what does your family usually do on Thanksgiving?
We usually get together, have a family dinner, you know, give thanks for everything.
All right, here's what not to do.
Things that ruin Thanksgiving!
Thank you for our food that you've put on our table, and thank you for bringing our family together today, and thank you for granting us all the happiness in our lives.
And you are very welcome.
Things that ruin Thanksgiving!
Dad, I'm Mom.
Things that ruin Thanksgiving.
So, who's doing dishes?
Things that ruin Thanksgiving.
Son, did he get the yams?
The yams? I thought you meant the microphone.
Things that ruin Thanksgiving.
Dad, what do you think of our president?
Hey, you want to know how to make a bomb pecan pie?
Heck yeah, dude. Take it like this.
With Thanksgiving around the corner, it's time to tackle a holiday favorite, pecan pie. I had a lot of fun trying to make my own pastry dough for the first time. But I quickly realized I was destroying it and there was no going back. So for the sake of the video and everyone else's taste buds, I went to the store and I picked up some pre-made pastry dough. Alright, now you're gonna want to crimp the ends for decoration. Add brown sugar and butter to a pan and mix. Next, we'll add our corn syrup. Let's mix in our salt, some orange zest, 3 large eggs. Be sure to mix this well. We'll need to cover the bottom with pecans. Now let's pour a mixture from the stove in with the rest. Cover the top with more pecans. put in the oven for 60 minutes. Take out and let cool for at least an hour. All right, and there you go. It's a pecan pie. Would you look at that?
Stay classy, Monache.